that you don't deserve it. No, 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 no. More than anyone else. So get out of your kitchen.
very special friend of mine. Gentlemen. Okay, the next song is called, once again, You Can't Get There From Here.
Now everybody's looking at me. Thank you.
slick. We're gonna change guitars because, you know, being Americans, we got a lot of money for all this shit.
Hey, Mr. Lightman, is that you? Could you leave a little more light on so that I can see what I'm doing here? Now that's exaggerated. Do you think that's funny?
You know, it's so fucking hard to please four different people. But watch us try.
Yeah.
Is this going right over you? I mean, do the words like, whoa!
Hello!
I'd like you to meet a very good friend of mine, Hov Artin.
Hey, this is my good friend, Sip Ellis.
And that, of course, is Ben Dover. It's just his illegitimate bastard son, Ben Gay.
Which translates roughly into,
This next one is called You Can't Get There From Here.
I'm
Oh, for nothing.
220 Schmenglers? You know, it must be a bummer to carry around all the money you gotta carry around to buy anything here. You go get a glass of beer and it's like, you need an ice cream bucket for change. Couldn't be worse though. You could need a wheelbarrow. Yeah.
Hello.
Have you guys met Grant yet?
Hello.
Grant's our drummer. Grant sucks. Fuck you, man. No getting hazed. No getting hazed by foreigner.
Hey, a nice tattoo on your chest there, Grant.
Who said that?
Yeah, who said Grant?
Who
sucks?
Said Grant sucks?
Yeah, well, I heard it, man.
Come on.
Own up.
Mess up.
I'll say it.
I'm not in any mood for a good time here, so just cut it out. I'd like to play some hardcore punk rock for you hardcore punk rocks tonight.
It's called Skate Like Hell.
It's called Rad Gnarly Crack Up.
Just stop, but others get off.
Thank you.
to our very important. Thank you.
sitting through it.
Speak fucking the fucking language for the fucking band here. There are guests here tonight, ladies and gentlemen. They'll be known as gibberish.
Hey, we should get Gerard up here to tell a joke. Hey, Gerard!
Where's the G-Man?
He's Dutch, and he'll say,
Where's the G-Man?
G-Man!
Come on, come on!
Ladies and gentlemen, the G-Man! Let's hear it!
Yeah. Tell a good one, Dutch.
Check!
Gerard's gonna tell you a joke, and then we'll play another song. Tell one about the Belgians, the one of Belgium.
Gerard's our driver.
Am I gonna get killed if I tell a Belgian joke here? I'm from Holland, We used to tell jokes about people from Belgium. Am I allowed to tell just one without getting lynched after the show? Alright, just one, that's a promise. Alright, you mentioned a wartime, Holland, Belgium. What do you do when a Belgian soldier is throwing a hand grenade at you? You just catch it, pull out a pin and throw it back.
Oh, come on, you guys take everything so seriously. It's just your fucking life, right? Is there anything you'd like to hear? Do you have any favorite songs that like music to strip by?
Stick this one right up your butts here. I want to stick this one up your butts tonight.
I want some more.
now. Got me a rock and roll band. It's rock and roll. You say it.
Thank you.
body slam, help me!
Drum solo.